for the guys that have grown their beard out for 3 to 4 months and it's still patchy as hell and you just can't stand it. But my recommendation is try to go with a shorter beard. So guys like Johnny Depp, he has a patchy beard. It doesn't grow in full, but you'll see him rocking facial hair. It's kind of that scruff look that you can get away with. James Franco, the guy in that pineapple movie, he also has a pretty patchy beard that he does let grow in, just at a shorter length.